Yeah, I know.
Right? Riley's true demeanor is gone.
It's all in the eyes.
Do I look happy there yet?
I can tell what face Emily's making by her eyes.
My parents disciplined us.
I got disciplined too with Tabasco.
Tabasco.
I started to like it though, and I didn't tell my mom, so it wasn't really much of a punishment.
We got apple cider.
Truth KO.
Yeah.
That's a little scary.
Oh no.
Play that she's in, let Stanley Jr. Excited. Get your kick on Route 66. Where they go from St. Louis, John from Missouri. Saturday, August 22nd, and we're in Laverne again. So this is day two of the Dancing Spider Film Festival. And we got here early. We're gonna go grab a bite to eat. That's Sterling's?
Yep.
Yeah. And that's down the road a bit. And then Eduardo and a couple of his kiddos, they're gonna be joining us too tonight to watch the screening of their film that they got to be in. So it's pretty exciting. We snuck in yesterday and didn't talk to any of the showrunners or people running it. I got called out for it, so I'm gonna have to say hi to him today.